drop already. Wu Feng Clan. Oh man, that was dumb. Turns out you cannot fly through debris. Let's go.
talking about this one. Good work, pilots.
Hey, Viana, how's it going?
See you. Nothing much. Oh, I think we just popped. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Hopefully it was a pop.
Yep.
Empire. Pasculio.
Jeez, Pasculio's never played a fleet battle.
Really?
Apparently not.
That's interesting.
Oh, is this maybe a new account?
Oh, judging by his level.
No. Yeah.
Total play time. He played 5 against the AI, but he's in it for the dogfight.
Yeah, 600 hours of dogfight, 0 fleet battle. Wow. I wonder what mine are. Probably more fleet battle at this point. Probably more Q than anything. Just sitting there waiting for a game.
Yeah. Pretty much.
You must be a better aim than I am, because I have trouble with micro thrust on Defender. It just floats too much.
Oh, my aim is terrible, but maybe steps to perhaps giant strides one day.
Maybe.
Yeah, it really does float a lot. What input do you play with?
Stick.
Oh, I see. I play with mouse and keyboard, so it's even worse, the seesawing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a surprising number of really good Squadrons players who are on mouse and keyboard.
I wonder what sensitivity they have, because I never found a sweet spot between good agility and precision.
I'm not sure. I remember Fox plays on mouse and keyboard. He's the person I play with the most that's on that setup, and I remember at one point he made some changes to his sensitivity that seemed to help a lot.
Connect this Y-Wing.
Oh!
If you go after Pasculio, you're gonna be their main killer. Oh, I got the same wing here inside.
Yeah, I'm on this inquisitive guy.
Nice. Pasculio's hurt.
Oh, he got me. Good aim. I let him joust me. Oh, he's at 3. Fuck.
Got him. It's back here.
What? I got dunked with my own fucking missile.
On this guy.
It is on me.
Here's Pascolio. It's got iron rockets though, gotta be watchful.
Yeah.
Locking Shogun. Y-wings on me, I got a counter. Net Pasculio. Get fucked. Oh, here's Pascolio. Nice.
One heart.
Looking for a resupply though. T1.
Now he's doing like rockets in his X-Wing.
Nice.
Alright, I could use a resupply.
There's one nearby.
Those guys were all somewhat evasive, except for, like, the Y-Wing.
Crashed twice. That was bad on my part.
I think our SEALs really got worked. Jesus.
Yeah, they did. Super Kevin. Fat Boy were spectating.
Oh, were they?
Yeah, maybe Fat Boy would join. Hey there.
Oh.
Fat Boy, what's going on?
Good morning.
It has already passed noon. So this is afternoon for me already.
Well, good afternoon.
I think I get a little bit better on the support. I figured out something. That I multi-drift too quickly, so I actually doesn't make myself any more evasive.
If you do it too much, you just kind of like do small direction changes, but you're not going very fast, or you're not moving.
Yes.
Very much.
I'll step away, but I'll be watching.
So yeah, you gotta slow it down a bit.
Yes.
It's weird.
So on on a B-wing, I try to use multi-drift to change direction quickly so that I can shoot back to my pursuers. But on a support, I think I should just spray out my multi-drift to make myself more evasive.
Yeah. Oh, these guys again. You guys still on lockdown?
Not anymore. In fact, next week I need to go back to office.
They get you in there like every day again, or like part time, or what do they do?
We should gradually go back to a normal office setting. And there's no more restriction to dining outside.
Okay.
But for the last few several months, there's no, you can't dine in the evening.
Yeah.
That restriction has been lifted.
That's good. Hopefully you guys are past the wave.
Yeah, waiting for the next wave.
Yeah, it's like every 2 months basically, it seems like.
Yes.
I think we're in one in the US, but like they're not really testing very much anymore. So it's like nobody knows. You know when you get sick, I guess.
Yeah, but seems even you got sick, it's not that serious anymore. The new variants of the virus is getting weaker and weaker.
Yeah,
although you get it
hopefully
more easily, you get less sick.
Yeah, hopefully that's the trend. Like, it becomes less severe.
Ooh, rockets behind me. Ooh. Is that on me? Oh, actually, two guys. Okay, three guys on me. They alive? They're still on me. Not really able to do anything productive other than staying alive and shooting out marks.
Sounds like,
well, that's
support,
already doing a lot.
Support life right there.
Yeah, I know. Okay, thank somebody.
Mad because I conked him. Oh boy, that was close. Nice. This fucking bully ties. So the way to his marked.
Guys, stun it.
Okay.
Boom. Rockets. Getting more comfortable on the support now.
Says low and marked.
Yes. Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, bam kill. Never drop! Never drop with a bomber! Ooh!
Some web kill.
No web, no web! Fuck!
Good practice, yeah, with burst laser.
Great job. You guys good for more?
Yeah.
Yep, for some reason tonight I just felt like doing dogfights.
Oh, because the free battle queue is basically dead, according to what Siebu is saying.
Oh, is it right now? Bummer.
Someone's still in the game, though.
Oh, that's me. Shit. I got fleets earlier today, in the afternoon.
Mm.
Flew a couple with, who did I fly with? Fabian, and then we jumped in with Time Bomb. those guys weren't that bad. Like, there are a couple of those interceptor pilots, and they were A-wings in the previous game. Not as bad as most public dogfight guys.
Yeah. Yeah. About the right level of difficulty for me to practice support, I guess.
Yeah.
Give me enough pleasure, but not enough to kill me. Maybe I should go ahead to get good in the support to make myself a capable backup for the team as a support.
Yeah, I mean, it wouldn't hurt for there to be some
always guys. Good to have more than one guy to be able to fly support.
Yeah. I think learning to fly everything eventually makes you better overall.
Ah, yeah, indeed. So I will make the Thai interceptor the only planes that I cannot fly this game.
I mean, I guess you could boost gasp it or something. Like, you wouldn't have to shunt necessarily all the time, but probably would be not as effective.
Yeah, that is quite stupid to find Thai interceptor in that way.
Its lasers are so insane.
Yeah, it kind of make passports pointless on Thai interceptors.
Yeah, let's take a look what the values are.
It's like 600 something, right?
Yeah, 681. Yeah. I don't think that's overcharged either.
Not overcharged yet.
Yeah, plasma burst 882, but I mean the rate of fire.
Yeah. Oh, it already took the rate of fire into considerations, but the point is you need to get really close to realize that damage, and also you got damage penalty, and you need to stay there to shoot it. Unlike what you can do normally on a Thai interceptor, you can just push and drift around, hummingbird, like there's no tomorrow. So this is pointless.
Yeah, it's like 30% stronger than the standard TIE fighter laser. And it's even stronger than the burst on TIE fighter. What's defender laser? Standard. Yeah, it's lower, 540.
The standard on a TIE defender is already very good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Overcharge so easily.
Yep. Yeah, similar to the interceptor, because you can have the overcharge so frequently. This has taken a long time.
Okay, I have made my support ship in red color already. Also,
what's red?
Yeah, following the.
Oh, is that the Vader wrist stuff?
No, following the story behind my small account.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, Char Asabe. Asabe, Asabe.
So,
shall we try again if we time out?
Yeah,
I might as
well. Try one more.
So some guys in gray are playing Deep Rock Galactic, which looks kind of fun. Like, I kind of miss having an FPS that I can just play when I'm bored. I used to play Battlefront 2 until all the lobbies got hacked.
Is the problem being fixed already?
I don't know. I uninstalled it and I haven't checked in several months. Maybe I'll get the base game and see if I like it. It's only like $15 right now.
Yeah, they are doing some kinds of what they say, the May 4th promotion, right? They have some bundle also.
I don't know if it's for May the 4th because it's not a Star Wars game, but I don't know. I think I already have like most of the Star Wars games that I would play. That Hunters one is supposed to be out soon, but I don't know. It just doesn't really... I'll probably play that later.
Is it a mobile game?
I don't know. Like, it's sort of a mobile game. But I don't really know.
I remember this is available. It will be available on mobile and also Switch.
Yeah. I think so.
Do you have a Switch?
I do, yeah. But I doubt if it's going to be like crossplay, Switch and mobile. Because most of it, probably, but most of the Nintendo stuff doesn't do crossplay.
Oh, okay.
Just because of Nintendo.
I have a Switch. Yeah, I have a Switch, but I don't have a Switch also because it's it is never on my hand.
Yeah, your kids probably use it. That's the same with mine.
Yeah.
Yeah, I played through Zelda on the Switch. The Zelda, whatever the hell that game's called. Played through The Witcher 3 on Switch, which was sort of an ordeal because of the loading times. But, yeah. What else I played through on that? I think there's one other game I did on there.
Maybe I should do No Man's Sky on Switch when it come out. Because
they're gonna do a port.
It takes so much time to pay, so maybe I can just buy a Switch
for myself, play it. Yeah,
and try to pay it while commuting.
Yeah. How do you commute? Do you take? Do you have a subway in Hong Kong or what?
Yeah,
like light rail.
Mostly subway. The government actually encourage, or even what can I say? They have a policy to kind of encourage citizens to take subway. How can they do it? They actually, for example, when there's a new subway line connecting point A and point B, when it is done and start operating, the government will revoke the license for other kinds of transport, public transport that connecting point A and point B. So suppose there's a bus while connecting point A and point B, and now there's a new subway line connecting point A and point B.
Mm.
And then they will just gradually stop operating the other kinds of transport, connecting this hand component point B.
Yeah, so people use the most efficient means.
Yeah, theoretically, yes. And also, subway is subsidized by the properties development on top of the stations. So this is the deal, but it was a good deal, or we fought that way, but... when we realized that the subway is not operating that well, not very efficient, and
as long as it works, that's great.
Function. Yes, as long as it works.
Well, at least you guys have public transportation. A lot of places where I live, there's none at all.
Yeah, I think you need to be a small city in order to make subway work.
Yeah. But I mean, not even buses, like around here. It's like you have like one person in every car, and their car is not a car. It's like the giant pickup truck.
Yes.
It's going to be an interesting fight, by the way.
Who's on the other side? I didn't really.
Should be a good practice for myself. Whoop. I just stay alive. Beat those marks. This is the support life that you described it.
Yeah, Reaper's harder in dogfights, at least against decent players. Ewing is probably my favorite dogfight ship. It's just a beast. You can dunk people, you can beam down interceptors just with guns. It's not bad.
Yeah, the gun doesn't feel weak for me.
It's pretty weak, but I mean, when you're dealing with an interceptor, it doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
That's a way to do it.
I just stay alive. Okay, they have support on their side also.
They had.
They did.
But the only thing I do is stay alive.
Looks like ICT is out here.
Yeah. Oh, finally.
Alright, where's that ICT? Is he dead? I'm gonna go heal. I need ions anyway.
ICT again. Fuck, ICT is here. Ooh. ICT and Rocket. Okay, someone dunk him. Good job. Hey, good job killing him. Good job.
Has no countermeasures.
Okay, all they are marked. Good job. B1 here.
On it.
Almost high.
Ooh. Go for the inside respawn.
Ooh. Ooh. Fuck. Oh. Looks like I'm the prime target of everyone.
Woo. Oh!
I'm sorry.
I drifted into a what is it? Or what? I don't know.
Fucking rammered, dude. This fucking Jeepers Creepers ran me for the second time.
This is what they can do. Among the only thing they can do. Good job! This is the ICT that you need to kill immediately.
Yeah, ICT like has to go.
It's annoying.
Both the Reaper and the Defender. Yeah, it's good for more.
Yeah, I can do one more.
Yeah. I will be AFK for 1 minute.
Oh hell no.
But it didn't go bad, man. Oh, well, I'm done, dude.
That's it. come back just in time. Forster again.
Fat boy, on the New Republic, you also may want to try the tractor beam. It's quite fun.
I tried it, but this is the same issue I have with missile that I really cannot get any lock easily. This is mostly due to the lag that I have.
Oh, I understand.
But I think the tracker beam works better against NR. Because on Empire, when you get tracked, you can just shunt to engine and try to push skip away.
Exactly.
Which is not possible on NR.
True, that's true. Though, I would say the ion missile like really destroys the NR because takes away their shields. But I suppose if the fighters on the team are carrying ion missiles, you could use the tractor beam as the TIE Reaper.
Support out there.
Try to stay close to the station, fat boy. If you can help it.
Put out the map first, and then I can go erase it. Marks out again. There are two interceptors on me now. And also an ion cannon on me.
Mompas Kudu.
Ion rockets on me. Ooh. Okay, box out again.
It's going to be slow.
Nice.
Guys, beacon.
So, what's up?
You're getting my trick, I'm not getting my trick.
What are you doing? Long make a while, Bob. Bob, I'm just long make a.
God, that's nasty.
Well,
here, Pasquale, I got something for you, buddy. I got something for you.
I need you to fight.
Great to see it. Alright, charge rotary here. Somebody's gonna get fucked up.
Oh, I see it with a pipe. It's a lifesaver. If I can get it. Yes.
That something hit me.
This guy's low. Oh, yeah. Locks out again. Nope.
Guys, low. Nope. Good job.
Nice.
So
that's a win that'll go down in history.
Yeah, I didn't
well
die.
Playing.
Nice.
19 assists. It was huge.
Yeah, I think I want to say like the ICT disables them a little bit faster if they're marked.
You think so?
Oh yes, indeed.
I think so.
You should.
Nice.
It should apply like any kind of damage ion aux 30% more. So yeah. Good games, guys. I'm gonna call it a night.
Good game. See you guys later. Bye bye.
Yep, take it easy.
You two
What's
logging off?
Yeah, I'm logging off for the night. It's about midnight here.
Right. I'll see you guys later.
Yep, take it easy.
Bye bye.